Military Working Dog Kerry, Yankee 341, provided distinguished service while assigned to Wright-Patterson from 1 October 2017 to 4 November 2024. The distinctive accomplishments of Military Working Dog Kerry reflect credit upon the Department of Defense Military Working Dog Program and the United States Air Force.
I'm sad, but I'm also happy. It's just kind of like putting myself aside because that dog, you know, he deserves it. He is narcotics, our only narcotics dog. He's a really great dog. I feel like once he actually, you build that rapport with him and he kind of gets used to you, then you'll pretty much have a really great time with him.
I've already accepted one dog from a brother, and now Kerry is retiring, and Brian was the first person they thought of when they were looking for Kerry at new home. Kerry has a big personality. He is a little quirky, and sometimes he's just a grumpy old man. Kerry's 9 years old, but he still has a lot left to give.